Hello everybody, what is a thought form? It means we are blocked just at one level of perceiving reality. We circumscribe, we block our reality. A limitative thought form blocks our reality. Instead of perceiving the reality freely, we perceive just at one level. For example, we have an emotion. If we are in a relationship, we have an emotion that blocks us to perceive the reality. We can get free from the limiting thought form with the non-verbal hypnosis. And so we can get back to perceive the reality at the mental, physical, emotional, and physical level at the same time, without being blocked, for example, just from the emotional or the thinking or the words level. Look at my videos and you see how I get many results with non-verbal hypnosis. Thanks for your attention. See us in the next video. Regarde-moi. On va se synchroniser.